Hey, good morning. My name is Ben Harmon. I'm a regional director with the Police Benevolent Association, with PBA. We are here today because the Police Benevolent Association and the International Association of Firefighters recently screened political candidates and screened the positions that we felt directly impacted first responders. With those screenings, we wanted to ensure that the candidates were aware of the issues that first responders face, as well as get feedback from them on where they stood on those issues. And we're here today to let you know that not only are the guys that we're about to support aware of the issues, but they have strategies in place to build a safer and better Augusta. We are here to support these group of candidates, and we ask for voters' support for them as well. We know that a vote for these candidates is a vote for public safety. And I'm going to turn it over to the International Association of Firefighters, and then we're going to name each candidate individually.
Good morning. I'm Michael Tomaszewski. I'm the treasurer for the Augusta Firefighters Association. We're honored and privileged to be working with the PBA, and we're also honored to be endorsing the candidates that show to us courage and dedication to the citizens of Augusta and moving Augusta forward. And with that said, Mr. Harmon, if you come back up.
So, first one we're going to endorse is Mayor Hardy Davis.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Commissioner Sammy Sykes.
And we wanted to take a moment just to offer the candidates an opportunity to speak and say what is on their minds. Mr. Mayor.
Thank you. I'm delighted to be here this morning with this group of candidates, but also commissioners, individuals who've made a decision to help lead the city. It gives me great pleasure to receive this endorsement on behalf of the citizens of the city of Augusta. But I think what's most important today is that not only have we demonstrated this commission a commitment to our first responders, to our public safety professionals, but we've demonstrated a commitment to their families as well. When you look at the fact that we've not only raised salaries of our law enforcement officers and our firefighters, but more importantly, with that partnership and working very closely with our law enforcement and also our firefighters, we have worked very hard to increase their pension benefits as well. That's a commitment that I think every one of the gentlemen standing behind me, they stand firm on, and as we move forward, we'll look for additional ways to enhance our public safety professionals, our first responders, and their families, because we're committed to them. Thank you so much for your support.
First of all, I want to say thanks to everyone for being here. I want to say thanks to the PBA and the International Firefighters for endorsing us. But here's more importantly, as I'm echoing some of the things our mayor said, and the fact that what we have demonstrated a commitment to all employees of the city of Augusta, but particularly to our first responders who are key to keeping the citizens of Augusta Richmond County safe, to our law enforcement and our firefighters, I thank you, and I ask you to continue to do the great work that you do for the city of Augusta. Keep that up. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Good morning. Once again, we thank you that you all are here this morning. And we definitely appreciate the endorsement of the PBA, as well as the International Firefighters Association. It's an honor and a privilege to receive those endorsements. You know, it's not often that you actually appreciate what you do. We've had the pleasure of being endorsed by them twice. And as a result of that, we've made a commitment to enhance the quality of life for them, as well as all the citizens of Augusta, Richmond County. All of us know that public safety is paramount in terms of establishing a safe and a growing and prosperous community. Augusta's going to a great place, having great success at this particular time. And for these particular organizations to keep themselves, who are always on the front line, to come in and endorse us once again, we're truly excited about that as we move this forward, this community, into the future. Thank you.
Well, I'd like to express my appreciation for the endorsement this morning. And as all of you already know, we have one of the finest sheriff's department and fire department in the state of Georgia. And with our support as community leaders and elected officials, giving them the support that they need, they'll provide the services that our community needs and want. Thank you again.
Say I appreciate the endorsement by the PBA and the Firefighters Union. I'm incredibly blessed to be able to stand here as the next commissioner of District 8. Looking forward to serving Augusta, and I'm thankful for the work that the firefighters and our police do in our community. Thank you.
It is an absolute honor, privilege, blessing, and humbling to stand beside our fine first responders of Augusta. I look forward to standing with them in every effort that we have going forward to serve the citizens of Augusta, as the rest of these people behind me will do also. Thank you very much, and I do humbly appreciate it.
Thank you very much for coming.